I'm not gonna buy this because I actually have this in my car already, but I
let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands.
Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Lex. So in today's video, we will be doing a hygiene haul. I am really excited to bring my hygiene to you guys. I really pride myself on looking clean, smelling clean, and just like overall being really clean. I have honestly been stalling on buying a few of these items because I wanted to bring you guys along with me to buy them and do a major big haul all at once. I love haul videos. I love to watch them. I love making them. So I was like, let me just bring you guys along with me to show you guys everything that I buy when I am going hygiene shopping. So without any more talking, we're just going to head over to Target, get the items that we need, and go from there. Okay, so the first thing that I'm going to be picking up are these Ollie Sleep for a Healthy Sleep Cycle Melatonin, Theanine, and Botanicals gummies. I really like these gummies. I've tried them before. They really help me sleep. I've been having trouble sleeping recently, so I felt like these were perfect for that reason. And they seem pretty natural. They don't have that many ingredients in them, which I appreciate in gummy, but these only have like 3 ingredients, so we're gonna go ahead and get these. The next thing that I really wanted to pick up was a woman's multivitamin. I have no idea which multivitamin. I've seen this before. This is the Hair, Skin, and Nails Gummy by Nature's Bounty. But I need something that is like specifically made for women by women. I don't know if I'm gonna be able to find that here, but I need something like that. So Nature's Bounty has this women's multivitamin gummy. It has collagen in it, which is good for your skin, so I'm gonna pick these up as well. It is time for a new toothbrush, so I am just picking up some toothbrushes as well. When it comes to toothpaste, I have to buy a bleach-free toothpaste because I have braces. So the one I always go for is the Colgate. I'm gonna see if they have it. I don't think they do. And then before I had braces, I would always go for the Optic White by Colgate. I love this toothpaste. I swear by this toothpaste. I feel like it makes your teeth so white and so fresh. And I just really like this toothpaste, but I can't buy it because it does have bleach in it. So I'm not gonna buy this because I actually have this in my car already, but I really love these Dove spray deodorants. I keep them in my car at all times. I think they are so convenient when you're on the go in the car, gotta freshen up, you can just spray it on versus like a stick deodorant. I just keep this in my car at all times. Okay, so I just wanted to take the time to show a few products that I normally would buy, but I have enough of at home. I'm fully stocked up at home, so I don't buy. The first one is this Veet Gel Hair Removal Cream. I really like this cream. I feel like it's light. It doesn't have that Nair smell that Nair usually has. It doesn't smell so bad and so strong, and it really removes my hair really well. I can use this on my bikini area, my underarms, my legs, and it will get the job done and remove the hair. The next thing I wanted to show was this Dr. Bronner's soap. I have a lot of this soap, so you can see it is huge, so I haven't run out, but I like the tea tree scent because I feel like it kills all acne, like body acne, normal types of like face acne. You can use this on your face, you can use this on your body, and tea tree has been known to kill acne, so that's why I reached for this Dr. Bronner's. And then I just picked up the bar soap because I use the bar soap usually on my face and then the liquid soap on my body to prevent any body acne. Honestly, I don't have any body acne because I use this tea tree Dr. Bronner's. So I always reach for these Dove bars. I bought a really big like jumbo 20 size Dove bar pack, and I have that at home, so I'm not gonna pick this up today. But I always use the Dove bars to clean my face, to clean my skin, to clean my body. Literally, I am obsessed with the Dove bars. Cannot go wrong. And then the last thing I wanted to show you guys that I normally get when I'm at Target, but I have enough of right now, are these Mighty Patches. I swear by these Mighty Patches. If I have a pimple, which I have one kind of coming in, I will put one of these patches on and the pimple will be gone within like 1 to 2 days. So I swear by this. If you have a pimple or any type of like blemish, go get these Hero Mighty Patches because they really do work. Okay, so we are going to go to the body care section, which is like the best part of the haul. So let's get into it. Okay y'all, so we are back in the car and I am really excited to show you guys everything that I got. So I have two bags full of stuff right now. I wish you guys could see. They are super duper full, but we're just gonna go item by item going through everything that I got. Okay, so the first thing that I picked up was really interesting. It is this Dove Foaming Body Wash Nourishing. I am really excited to try this item. I have never had a foaming body wash before. Just really intrigued by this, and that's why I picked this up. The next thing I picked up was this Bean Frenchie. I don't even know how you say this. This is a body and hair radiance oil. I am really excited to try this. It smells so good, you guys. It just smells like fresh vanilla. Like, I am such a vanilla girly, so I am really excited to put this in my like body butters, my body oils, and just use this all over my body. The next thing that I got, you guys, were these women's multivitamins. We talked about this in the store, and honestly, like, I'm getting older, so I feel like I need to start taking vitamins and supplements. I picked up these flossers. These are really good if you have braces. I highly recommend these. They are really nice. You can just throw them in your purse or in your bag and go and just have really like clean teeth all day long. Picked up some EO shaving cream. I am a really big fan of this shaving cream. You can put it on, you can get it a little bit wet, and it'll still be there. So that's why I really like the shaving cream. Picked up the most popular scrub ever. This is the Tree Hut Desert Haze. Normally the Tree Hut products will like wash away, the scent won't be there, but I feel like the scent is so thick and heavy on this that the scent will be there after I wash my body. So we are gonna try this and I will let you guys know what I think about it. Picked up the Method body wash. This is just the wind down chamomile, starflower, and blue lavender. I am such a sucker for lavender. Anything lavender scented, I am always going for. So when I picked this up, I knew it was gonna be perfect. I also picked up the La Roche-Posay Hydrating Gentle Cleanser. I have heard really great things about this. I've seen really great things about this, so I'm really excited to try this. I'm hoping that it can replace my CeraVe cleanser, but we're gonna see. And then I picked up some Ollie sleeping gummies. And then the next thing that I picked up, I am really excited to try this out, you guys. This is the Bean Freshney brand. Again, I have the drops. It's the Lavender Cloud. It just smells so good. It smells like a very expensive perfume. I can't really put my finger on the perfume that it smells like, but I know that it smells so good. The last few items that I got were these Honey Pot cleansing wipes. These are really great to keep you pH balanced. You can throw these in your purse or your bag and they will keep you balanced all day long. This is the end of the video. Hopefully you guys were able to find something that you yourself use or want to try. Honestly, there were a few things that I got myself that I am really excited to try. So I am excited to come back to you guys and let you know my honest opinions about those items. But as usual, if you guys like the video, make sure you give it a big thumbs up and like it. And if you love it, go ahead and sub it. I will see you guys in the next one. Bye. Let me see your hands. Wave them at them bitches hating on you with their friends. Girl, you got it. Let them know that everything big. Nail done, hair done, everything big. And my NY girls, let me see your hands.